huge. It's huge. Before the sun was barely up, buses were already brimming with school supplies.
The donations that are coming in are much larger. People are coming with boxes and boxes.
Properly kicking off the 11th annual Fox 8 News Stuff the Bus campaign Thursday, benefiting the Cleveland Kids in Need Resource Center.
We look forward to this day every year.
Once again, our sponsors, Great Clips and Hudak Dental, not only donated items and cash, but their time, bringing in scores of volunteers.
I think it's amazing to see the community come together and give all kids the same and equal fair start.
Because the statistics are even scarier than these donors from Bloodview Haunted House, says Resource Center co-founder Kathy Herko.
Unfortunately, there are so many schools and so many teachers who have impoverished status.
Stuff the Bus is a tremendous help, serving 250 schools across Cuyahoga County, distributing over 3 million items so far.
It's a weird thing, but I love school supplies.
Quality school supplies, like, makes you more motivated to do better work.
My favorite school supply back when I was in school was a mechanical pencil. Click, click, click.
Click, click, click.
Even a little rain, well, more like a downpour, couldn't dampen anyone's spirits.
Y'all came out this rain for us!
Yay!
In fact, just perfect for our pals from Spring Mist Farms.
Hi, Pete. How you doing, buddy?
Oh, what a good boy.
He's so cute. He really is a good boy.
It's a wonderful thing.
And fun, too. Watching for the first time, University Hospital's medevac crew fly in more than 200 pounds of supplies. And by day's end, more than $2,000 was collected, and 11 buses jam-packed with every pencil, crayon, and notebook imaginable.
To help our K-12 scholars to be ready for academic excellence.
Once again, from our family to yours, thank you, Northeast Ohio, for your generosity.
It really inspires me, and like, I want to be like those kids, just helping out the community and stuff like that. I think Stuff the Bus is awesome.